Hi, it's a great occasion to address you all. This is one of the greatest day to remember in our country. Today is 88th year completed by our Air Force, and they are entering into the 89th year to safeguard our country, to take care of our proud Bharat. During this occasion, I recollect the memory of my father, who was served Air Force for a long time, and after the great service, because of his passion towards teaching, he has came out from Air Force, and in 1968 he has started his first non-formal education institution of Nehru College of Aeronautics and Applied Sciences in Coimbatore. I still recollect the words from my father's peer group. He was a great disciplinarian, a committed person who always passionate about to do lot for the benefit of the society, and his passion towards teaching has made birth for Nehru Group of Institutions. After his service from Air Force, he has used to go to Sulur in the evenings after this morning teaching in the college, and Air Force people has got trained, got preparing for Institute of Engineers examination of Section A and Section B. That time all Air Force people will get an opportunity to get qualified as an engineer by the prestigious Institute of Engineers while they are serving the country. And father was also joined Air Force and become a chartered engineer by completing Institute of Engineers examination. So what I observed from his lifestyle is, or what Air Force people inculcate in human being, or the people who were in the Air Force was cultivated or motivated or developed a certain skills which is unique, which is really useful for the society. I personally see a lot of difference in our Air Force and Army in 20th century, especially after this pandemic and after this COVID situation in almost 6 to 9 months. I think our Indian government has come out with a lot of Make in India projects, especially in the front of defense. And a lot of products are manufactured in India to support defense. The important things what an army or air force people develop in them is that they are always highly professional, self-motivated, and always will be very determined about what is to be achieved in their life. Another important thing, characteristics which we can see, or which I seen in my father and almost all service people, is that they are courageous and dedicated for any idea which they have in mind. Whenever they dream something, they dream very big, and whenever they work for to achieve the dream, they'll always have the commitment and consistency. I think that is one of the biggest quality which is developed from the service. That is why we, all the people in our nation, we always respect Air Force people, Army people, or any service people. I recollect the sweet memories of my father, who served Air Force and started his own educational institutions. What I heard from the friends of his circle is that he suffered a lot because he thought about aeronautical engineering in 1970s, where the entire world or the entire South India was not heard about offering an aeronautical course by a private institutions. But his commitment, his consistent effort, his passion towards teaching has overcome all these hurdles and made our Nehru Group of Institutions what we are today. So during this day, I really pranam all the service people, especially Air Force people, Army people, and other people who are serving our country for taking care of our nation. And today, what I understood from different sources, our country, especially all this great service people, their thought has really changed. They believe that they are undergoing the philosophy of innovation, the principle of integrating and intimidating, by way they want to upskill and see that they safeguard our country. And being a proud Indian, I can always say, as of now, India is the fourth largest air force in the world. And I'm sure in the coming years, India will be in the top position as far as air force is concerned, because we are proud to see air force people, service people, because they follow certain principles, they believe themselves, and they will be always courageous, committed, and see that whatever hurdles they have, they will overcome, and see that they, what they want to achieve, they will achieve. without any deviation. So let us all in this great day salute them, pranam them, and pray for their entire family, because they are the people who has made our country proud, who have made all of us safe and to have a happy life. I think their greatest statement is, touch the sky with glory. Let us all feel that is great in our country, and let us all pranam them, respect them. And let me conclude my this words by saying, Jai Hind, all the best for all the great service people. Thank you so much.